there, Big Brother Shikamaru. What's going on?
Huh?
That means we get to participate this time.
That's so cool. We're all gonna get to become Chunin.
That means Big Brother Naruto's coming back, right?
Huh? Naruto? I don't even know if he's even heard the news that we're gonna hold the Chunin exams again.
Big Brother's gonna get left behind.
Yeah, our boss is gonna be disqualified.
We're here to represent the Hidden Sand. We just gotta become Chunin, okay?
It seems that Shikamaru's going to be the proctor for the exams.
That isn't surprising.
Okay, so you three are taking the exam.
Okay, pull lots, please. Please return the lots and go to the classroom matching the number that you picked.
You're from the Hidden Waterfall Village, right?
I'm Fu.
All right, please pull lots.
Hey! I'm back and ready for action!
Seems you haven't changed much.
Huh? You see? Pretty sweet, huh?
Well, you're still stupid.
So I'm simply gonna have to ask them to make an exception for me!
You all right, Konohamaru?
We only did all of this for Big Brother Naruto.
Because Naruto will continue to strive to become the Hokage, even if he's not a Chunin. One.
Three.
Two.
I'm Shikamaru Nara. I'm the proctor of the first round of the Chunin exams.
It's the same as usual.
Does it drag for him?
It's serious business for us.
You guys are lucky.
The three questions are worth, from the top down, 30 points, 40 points. If your team total exceeds 100, then the whole team will be disqualified. Those over the average will pass.
Average score?
I do not understand this test at all!
Unless you're really dumb, anyone can solve even the 50-point question. He couldn't answer one question in the first round exam, but he passed. 100 points is either 30, 30, and 40.
How to make your fellow team members get a certain score.
Although that gives an advantage, and the rest have to suck it up and figure something out, huh?
If the point was to test strength, I wouldn't be a Chunin.
That's for sure.
It's completely sealed off.
Double-pane windows, huh? They made sure we couldn't contact our teammate.
It won't open.
Leave it to Shikamaru to come up with a difficult exam.
If we just choose the number that we each drew, then our point total will be over 100.
And if the point total is too low, there's a good possibility of being disqualified because of a low average.
And teams with 90 points will be disqualified.
How am I supposed to know what questions Ino and Sakura will pick?
Got it! I finally figured it out!
What? Really? You did?
Yes!
Who are you? You don't seem to be an insect user.
I'm pretty sure that even Naruto could solve the 30-point question.
Nope. No way. What do you think we've all been trying to figure out?
Oh, you guys too, huh?
But what about that average score thing he talked about?
Oh, I see. All right. I've trained hard. I might as well try it. Hey, you guys, listen up. It's for my teammates.
Sensory jutsu.
Four. I'll solve the 40-point question, and you do the 30-pointer.
Ah! Tanzo! Minoji!
Listen up! No. Do you guys hear something?
Is someone yelling?
I hear it too, Akamaru.
Someone's yelling.
More than just someone. Shouldn't we put a stop to this?
If I stop them now, this exam would be meaningless.
They're shouting in the other classes, too. All the voices are blending together.
Huh? It's Saji. He wants us to do the 30-pointer, huh?
There's just something I want to try.
Okay.
Eight right round air ball!
What the hell?
We're merely showing you the way you need to go about solving this question. So what question are you going to solve anyway?
Yeah, right. Like, I would tell you that.
Neji's planning something, I can tell.
But why would he tell a rival what he plans to do? What's the point in that?
No, and I don't know about my teammates either.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'll send four vibrations through the wall and relay the information without leaving or destroying the room.
I think our other teammate and I should score 40 points. Or 0 points. But none of those combinations add up to 100. And the other two can do the 30-pointers.
Each village picked 3 genin for the teams that compete here in the Chunin exams.
Oh, well, I'd be suspicious.
Of course you would. Let everyone in on this. That way we can all pass this ridiculous paper test.
All of us?
All of us? I can't let the hidden leaf do all the work. I'll even take the blame if the classroom is damaged.
1, 2, 3!
Huh? Everyone passes? Yeah, right. You've gotta be kidding me. Send 4 more vibrations and you'll just cause confusion.
It doesn't matter if you sent 5 signals. It simply means the question I pick will change.
What's that?
And it's definitely more efficient than just yelling something out along with everybody else.
Get 100 points using a 50-point question. 2 members need to solve the 50-pointer. The remaining 2 have to select the 50-point or the 0-point question, but have no way of knowing which to choose.
Who do you think was the one that sent the message anyway?
Honestly, I have no idea.
The reason is because the message is telling the remaining 2 members to choose the 50-point question.
In that case, I simply would have answered the 40-point question.
Whoever sent the signal wouldn't take 30 points.
Whoever sends the signals takes the 40-point question, leaving the 30-point questions to his 2 teammates.
Would be able to foil my plan to have everyone pass this round.
You can communicate like that, right?
Will you allow us to fight?
I made it clear. Round 1's a written exam. Fighting is prohibited. Just keep quiet and answer the question.
Yeah, until now there was still a possibility, but just now I warned them to keep quiet, thereby increasing the chance that it was really someone in a classroom. But how calm can they remain?
What's the answer that you prepared?
Huh? What's that? This entire question wouldn't even exist if I weren't the proctor. Look, it all boils down to thinking carefully about your teammates and the situation.
Time's up.
For the test's second part...
Question. Your team is on a mission. Write down your answers on the back of your paper. The member who's named as the decoy will be considered killed and eliminated from the exams.
Look, Sakura, Sasuke, I'll be the decoy so you two can make a run for it.
Thanks a lot, you guys, for naming me as the decoy.
What about you writing down the word me?
Shinobi who don't value their friends are scum!
But the answer can't be Naruto. Ino, please relay this to Choji. The answer is...
You rarely visit. Huh?
The site of the second round is the Demon Desert. It's extremely dangerous, even for those familiar with it.
The Jonin in charge of the entrance will accompany them to the Hidden Sand Village. Your thoughts?
It's suspicious. Danzo requested a meeting with both of us earlier.
I trust that the both of you are aware that I helped Hanzo of the Salamander, the leader of the Hidden Rain Village.
Danzo, do you mean to say that you...
But Hanzo abruptly stopped contacting me. Something has happened to Hanzo.
What do you suspect? Can't be.
To the outside world, Hanzo's still the leader of the Hidden Rain.
Sent by the Hidden Rain Village.
That's what we are relaying.
Everything he does is for the sake of the leaf.
The hidden rain, huh?
Just the Jonin of the teams who passed the first round.
Yes.
All right.
Neji, you were the one who sent us that signal, right?
It's thanks to you that we passed.
That's right. Wasn't the decoy supposed to get disqualified?
The rule just said that all three had to have the same... Just look. See how many teams passed with all three members?
We coordinated things with that in mind.
Cool! I trusted you two and didn't write anything!
You see, even considering allowing one of your own teammates to die...
Too many teams passed the first round, so we're going to have to narrow things down even more.
What? No way!
Furthermore, the upcoming round of these Chunin exams. We've just dispatched a messenger hawk to the hidden sand. You can fight to your heart's content in round two. That's all.
Lee, Tenten.
What is...
Couldn't you at least have said, ready, set, go?
This is the Chunin exams, not the academy.
We should try to get there first!
Lord Kazekage, round one of the Chunin exams is over.
Prepare for round two.